How to fix UAE Pass email OTP not working. Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can easily fix if you are not getting email OTP from UAE Pass. But before we get started, don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel. Now let us jump right into the video. So if you are trying to sign into your account but you are not able to get an OTP on your email, then there are a few things that you might need to take into consideration. First one being your internet connection. You just have to make sure that you have a stable enough internet connection. And if you're having trouble with your Wi-Fi network, I suggest you try switching to mobile data. After you've switched to mobile data, then you should be able to get an email OTP. Even after switching your network, you're still not getting the OTP. And then in that case, what you need to do is just scroll down to your app settings and then find UAE's pass. Just tap on it. And then from here, it's always a good idea to force stop the app. So if there are any background requests going on, it will completely stop those, and then you can re-request for a new OTP. And after doing that, you should be able to get it. And it's also a good idea to clear your app's cache. And after doing that, I suggest you do the same for your Gmail application as well. So in these cases, we will never know which app is causing the problem, so it's always a good idea to force stop both of these apps to stop the background activities, and then simply clear cache from both of these apps as well. After doing all of this, just give a quick restart to your phone and try again, then you should get your email OTP. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll see you guys on the next one.